好啊，今日介绍几只动物俾你，新嘅之前冇讲过，嚟啦噃。Food. Some young animals drink milk from their mother. The milk is good, and it helps them to grow. A young seal drinks its mother's milk. Okay, a young seal can grow from 10 kilograms to 30 kilograms. 30到30。十三係讀 thirteen， 十三係高音啲 ，thirteen 三十係 thirty 低音啲 ，ten-thirty kilograms in 3 weeks， 叫 th 音咬嚟 ，3 weeks。A young owl doesn't drink milk. Its parents feed it frogs, fish, and other little animals. A toad eats insects and other little animals.A baby toad is very different. A baby toad is called a tadpole. It eats plants. A toad, a tadpole. 有冇留意到我琴日教嘅？今日要应用。Some young animals drink milk from there. The milk is good and it helps them. 琴日我哋个表呢度仲有个 it's。第一個表、第二個表、第三個表 ，T sheet I will day， 地啊係第幾個表？三 ，it 咧一或者二 ，them 咧二 ，is 咧三，三係的，一係動詞前，二係動詞後，唔明我講乜？琴日個表就要重温咯噃。It 呢啲代名詞或者代名形容詞喺一篇文章好常用。我琴日冇講嗰個表點解要咁用，今日就講啦。其實嗰個表咧係攞嚟慳時間 ，save time。第二，容易明白。阿媽阿媽阿媽講完阿媽一次，唔該你下次就 she 佢啦。阿爸阿爸阿爸又阿爸，好煩噶嘛，你 he 佢啦。只狗只狗只狗，第一次就講 dog， 下次唔該你 eat 佢。代名詞係攞嚟取代一啲嘢，慳時間，容易明，但係唔可以一開頭用嘅。你要講咗係邊位先？王 Sir 幾型啊？王 Sir is very handsome。佢 he 先講王 Sir he 先講阿媽 she 得一個字係好特殊，係永遠第一次都可以用嘅，就係呢個啦 I。所以佢咪大街 I 係任何情況之下都可以用。仲有第二個就係 you， 因為 I 同 you 比較特殊啲，唔需要界定，唔需要講清楚係邊個，因為大家知係邊個，我同你。That's it。其他He, she, I, you, they， 除咗 I 同 you 之外，記住先講咗嗰個人，先用後用代名詞，就咁簡單，一齊圈動詞。Some young animals drink milk from their mother. The milk is good, and it helps them to grow. A young seal drinks it. 考試會成日問你呢個 it 點解 them 點解，所以個表你要記。A young owl doesn't drink milk.Its parent feed. It's. 點解 parents 要加 s？ Parents 加 s 因為阿爸加阿媽，眾數名詞咪加 s。點解 feed 唔加 s？ 因為 parents 係眾數 ，he she 表一咪就係 they 咯。I v u they 後邊個動詞係唔需要理佢。記得動詞加 s 同名詞加 s 係兩回事。動詞加 s 係因為佢事實習慣緊，事實習慣第一個條件，第二個條件係 he she it 後邊，咁動詞先要加 s。名詞加 s 係因為佢可數名詞多過一，唔好撈亂啦。撈亂考試，扣扣下就唔會滿分噶啦。動詞加 s， 今日作兩句俾我；名詞加 s， 今日作兩句俾我。 四句。